Michaela, what are you doing? Why are you hiding your face? Hmm?
Take that off your face.
Michaela! Who's your favorite YouTuber? Ain't it like Logan Paul or something like that? What's his name? What's his YouTube name? Hmm? Or should I say you have a crush on him because you watch him 24/7? Uh-huh.
No, everyone does it.
Everyone does it? But my 10-year-old...
I will knock that out of your hand
but
again.
But my 10-year-old watches it. Why? Why do you watch it? You have a crush on him, don't you?
No. Stop!
You don't have a crush on boys yet? Don't do that. You don't like boys yet?
Uh-uh.
See, you woke one of those babies up, Michaela. You gotta stop that. So tell me what you like about him. I'll send this to him so he can see how much you like him. Maybe you can meet him.
He lives in L.A.
Okay, I'm pretty sure they do celebrity visits.
No, they don't.
For their fans?
No, they don't.
Why not?
I have no idea.
Because you don't know.
All I know is that he said he doesn't do the visits.
But if I send this to him, he might be like, oh, okay, this little 10-year-old really wants to see me. And then y'all can go, bro, together.
We're just going to make the conversation awkward.
No, y'all can just do y'all's weird little splits.
You're weird.
How am I weird?
Because you're being weird.
How am I being weird?
I'm gonna knock that out of your hand.
Michaela, you don't do that. That's very rude.
No, it's not. Not for my species.
And what species is that? You come out of my flesh and blood, so what kind of species are you?
The idiotic kind.
Why do you call yourself idiotic?
Because I'm an idiot.
Why are you an idiot?
I'd like to break glass and step in it.
Why would you want to step in glass?
Where's my stuff?
Because I like stepping in glass.
No, where's my stuff? I gave it to you.
Yeah, it's in the car.
Wait, is this pinata going to be for a big one?
Hey, Sean, pull it like this.
Shh. Sean, what's your favorite YouTuber?
Jake Paul.
Mm-mm.
Has to be somebody who decided to want long hair because you want long hair this year.
Justin Bieber.
I will hurt you! Wes.
Be quiet.
Who's Wes?
From Smosh Games.
What's that?
Ill.
What's he do?
Games.
What's he do with the games?
They do series
mate.
And test them out.
They mate with the games.
Recorder saying that.
I've already recorded her.
Okay, then I'm good. I could go.
Bye, my son.
No!
He's Justin Bieber.
He doesn't look nothing like him.
Yes, he does.
Uh-oh. People say that since he has long hair. My favorite YouTuber is Roman Atwood.
Who's that?
He gets like big... one time he got like big monster trucks, the big ones. The real big ones. And they build ramps with sand, but big ramps. And the monster trucks jumped over him. His yard is huge.
Really? Michaela, what's your favorite game?
I have no favorite game.
What game do you like to play?
I have no idea.
What do you mean you don't have any idea?
Games are boring now.
You like that Roblox.
Roblox is getting boring? It's the same game.
I told you, you win medals just by standing there. What is up with that? You made me play it and woohoo, I won a medal just by standing.
Because you survived.
What is the whole point?
You survive.
How do you survive?
Oh my god, if you die, you don't win it. If you stand there.
He was fine until Sean and Junior came in. And then he woke up. So what about
oh.
What is the other games you like? What is the other games you like?
I don't have other games. I don't have games that I like.
Is this Michaela trying to be serious? Oh, you're gonna hide your face again? Ow! You forget that I broke my pinky?
No.
You're gonna break it again?
Good.
That's mean.
Okay. It's for my species.
What is this my species thing? Let's talk about that. Let's talk about that my species. What is that?
I already told you my species.
Yeah, but let's explain to everybody what your my species is.
No.
Why?
Because.
It's just your species? No one can be your species?
Nope.
Am I your species?
No.
How am I not your species?
Because you're not like me. You don't break glass and step in it.
What does that mean, anything?
I'm a savage.
Well, damn, I guess you are my species because guess what? What I used to do when I was a little girl? Walk on glass.
Liar.
Climb trees. Jump ditches. Yeah. You don't believe me? Go ask Grandma and Grandpa.
Do you break plates?
Why would I want to break a plate? So I can get a switch to my ass? Yeah, y'all wasn't born in night years. When you get in trouble, you get a switch to your ass from a tree.
What's that?
You don't even know what a switch is, really?
No.
It's a piece of long twig from a tree. Spanks you in the butt with it and leaves a mark and it hurts.
Well, now I could... Well, in these days, you could break plates without getting spanked that bad.
Excuse me? You break one of my plates and I see it and see what happens.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it.
Keep it up. The law says we cannot leave a mark on you. The law also says it has to be above a certain area. If they can't see it, oh, well, I guess I'm spanking it. Mm-hmm.
And I'm calling the cops on you.
They're gonna say what? What are they gonna say? Your mother's punishing you? Go to your room?
Just because I broke a plate.
Mm-hmm.
What's the important thing about plates?
Plates are expensive to buy all the time.
What about bowls?
Those too. And when you don't have a plate or a bowl, then what are you gonna eat off of?
My hands. The counter.
No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Yes.
Don't think so. So what are you gonna do when you wake up tomorrow?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Games are getting boring.
So every day, I'm gonna have a conversation with you like this.
I want a hoverboard.
Why do you want a hoverboard?
So I don't have to walk.
You have no species and you don't want to walk. What's this my gender thing? Didn't you say you didn't have a gender? You know what I say? You're the one who always saying you don't have a gender. Stop! No! Stop! Michaela, there is babies behind me. You don't do that. What are you doing? Stop! You bite me, I'm gonna pop the crap out of you. So you do have a gender. What's your gender?
I don't know. I literally don't know.
You're a female.
What's that?
A girl.
What's a girl?
Yeah. Funny.
What's a girl?
I don't know. You tell me. Because apparently you're nothing. You're just a little speck in the sky. With no gender.
I have no soul.
Now you have no soul. Why don't you have a soul? Stop! I'm asking these questions. I want to know. Don't bite me.
I can bite you if I want.
No.
Yes.
So tell me. Why don't you have a soul? Michaela. You better stop right now.
Ew. Wait, you got your nails done?
I painted them. Stop. Don't bite me. All right. Don't do that. I need to turn you upside down because maybe you'll look like you're smiling.
Then I'll smile.
Because you're frowning right now. It looks like a frown. How'd you like first day of
school?
There's
a cockroach.
Kayla! How'd you like first day of school?
We did nothing the first day of school.
Why is that?
I don't know.
Well, they probably were introducing y'all to everybody.
No.
Or to what y'all are going to be doing this year.
We had to get up and say our name, but I said poop.
Michaela, I better not hear that you said that.
I said it.
Michaela.
What?
You don't do that. You need to stop. Have you brushed your teeth today?
No.
Bought you a new brush and you didn't brush them?
No.
Disgusting. Stop.
And I bit you.
What are you gonna do when you go home? Well, fine. Don't tell me. I know what you're gonna do when you go home. You're gonna jump straight on the computer.
And I have nothing to do.
And watch Logan Paul.
No.
Oh, or is it the other one?
No.
What's his name?
Huh?
Or am I saying I'm wrong?
What?
What's their names?
What?
Logan what?
I'm just gonna ride the red sticks in the house and get in trouble from Daddy.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
You're not doing that. You can ride it outside.
I don't like outside.
Welcome to the world. All right. Bye, Michaela. Stop! You're a little